plane. But how does a plane fly? There are many parts in an airplane to keep it moving through the sky. The body is the fuselage, it carries people and cargo. The pilot works on the flight deck for command and control. Jet engines or propellers provide the needed thrust. In order to lift the plane in the air, wings are a must. I'm getting on an airplane, but how does a plane fly? There are many parts in an airplane to keep it moving through the sky. The flaps change lift up and down, and they change drag fast and slow. The ailerons cause roll, tilting side to side, cruising through the clouds, planes bank and glide. I'm getting on an airplane, but how does a plane fly? There are many parts in an airplane to keep it moving through the sky. The rudder moves the plane from side to side, moving left and right, what an awesome ride. The elevators change the pitch up and down, flying high in the sky over the town. I'm getting on an airplane, but how does a plane fly? There are many parts in an airplane to keep it moving through the sky. I'm getting on an airplane, I'm getting on an airplane. On that plane, it'll be moving through the sky.